Mobin, welcome.
Hi, Pratima ma'am. Nice to have you.
Thank you so much. So Mobin, how are you? Would you
I am really pleased to have you online today, and I was really urging to share my story with you guys. So let me introduce myself first of all. My name is Mobin Sayed. I have over a decade of experience as an IT professional. I've worked in multiple technologies like cloud and network systems. So coldly, I'm a techie guy. Okay. And had that kind of mindset for cybersecurity, but to be very honest, never implemented it, never went through the actual studies for cybersecurity. But yes, I worked on firewalls and things like that. I have advocated about being secure, having a good environment, which is secure, and these kind of things. So I was thinking that why not just go for something which can really help me out professionally and make me more credible in the field of cybersecurity. So I did my due diligence by doing the research, and I find out that CISSP is the thing which could be, you know, help me out in, you know, standing out of all this, you know, all these professionals. So I did my due diligence. I did all the research and whatnot, and I was lucky enough that I found Cybernous and CISSP Success Toolkit by Manoj sir. So that was, I think, a game changer for me. Because moreover, I was like, whenever I was going through my research, I was just finding out, like most of the people, they were saying, you have to go through several books. And, you know, I'm not that kind of person, to be very honest. I can't go and read like 10, 15 books and just go, you know, and, you know, put all that kind of time, to be very honest. You know how things are when you're a professional. So it doesn't help you out that way. So I was really confused about it. And I was lucky that, like, as you guys might have, you know, seeing my views about CISSP Success Toolkit, I was one of the person who was just searching on the YouTube about, you know, getting started from some point. And, you know, I just came through this one of the guys' video who has, you know, experienced Cybernous CISSP Success Toolkit. And he was sharing his view. First thing I did, I tried to contact him on the LinkedIn. I just asked him that, like, how credible these things are. Like, as you're saying, like 100 days for something which people are usually, you know, spending like about 2 years. You are doing like a year and a half. Like, it was like, you know, I can't, to be very honest, I can't really digest it at the first point. So after getting a feedback from the guy directly through LinkedIn, I just, you know, contacted Manoj sir, and he just asked me, why not you come and join a class, just like that. And, you know, I just asked, I contacted even the you, Pratima, you might remember that. So I just, you know, had a class. I understood right away, this guy is a professional. He knows what he's talking about. And the best thing about Manoj sir is basically, he is from the background of armed forces, and you know how disciplined these people are. So I'm of course a civilian. So I always want someone to coach me, you know, really hard. Yeah. You have to be, when you are going for CISSP, you have to dedicate yourself. And if you don't do that, you can't, you know, you can't get successful at all. I assure you that. So, and accountability is one thing which I believe Manoj sir will keep on you. And he is not that kind of person who's just going to, you know, tell you all the concept and these things and just, you know, and he will validate each and every concept with you. He will ask you questions, okay, which you have to answer. And if he got an impression that you are not getting it right, he will make sure that you understand the concepts in a way which CISSP wants you to be. And, you know, he will take you to that mindset. where you have to, you know, where you will go sit in the exam and answer the questions accordingly. So this is one of the, I believe, like, I always seek for coaches in my life. You know, either it's cricket or squash, I played like in my previously. The best coach ever in this field, in acquiring knowledge, acquiring any training from someone, I believe Manoj sir is the best one in his game, and he is phenomenal. One more thing I would like to add is the best thing in this CST CISSP Success Toolkit is that you don't have to, you know, bother about other things out of whatever material has been provided to you. Okay, you will have, you know, pre-recorded videos, you will have mock tests available with the, you know, on your portal, on your dashboard, and you will have sessions in which Manoj sir will come live, and he will go through with you with all kind of concepts and whatnot you need to, you know, understand to pass this exam. And the fourth part, which is more I would say which will help you out more when you are going to sit in the exam, he will make you confident in the last 15 days. He will sit with you. You're free to call him anytime. Okay, he will answer your calls. Of course, you will there will be times when you are trying to, you know, when you're trying to complete this training, there will be some few times where you will think this is too hard for me, or you get morally very low that, okay, I have studied everything, but whenever I'm going for the, you know, mock test and whatnot, I'm not up to that mark. Okay, so there will be few times when you are, you know, disturbed. He will, you know, push you up morally. This is what coaches used to do. And this, and you know, while you're studying and these kind of things, it's really, you know, it's always really helpful to have someone at your back. He will give you the confidence. He will, you know, he will tell you that these are the things you should rectify. Okay, he will catch your mistakes, and he will let you know about your mistakes, and you can rectify those before going for your exam. And I believe this is the best decision of my life that I took by, you know, getting enrolled into your program, Pratima ma'am. And I highly appreciate that after all these, you know, 100 days of tough work, everything came out well. And now I'm certified CISSP. So I'm really thankful for that.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Mobin, sharing so enthusiastically your entire journey with us. And I hope, guys, you would have really, you know, got some inspiration by looking at his success journey with Cybernous. So guys, for more such success stories, do subscribe to our channel and keep yourself updated. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Take care.